Fucking don't believe this. This level is pissing me off. I thought the witch was bad three times worse.
Oh, I don't.
So bad when he knocks you down, only one kills you, that's like, oh.
I know there's a grenade here.
Yeah, I just my fault. Very smart.
I can knock it to the wall from something.
Yeah. You're not getting me yet.
You're dead, bitch.
I need to get out of here. No, I'm not gonna go in there. Like, no, that's a trick. Getting all the ammunition I dropped. Because if I don't, I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. Oh. Pick it all up because you're gonna be fighting that fucking goddamn fish thing real soon. Did I get him? I'm not gonna try and pick up the thing. Yeah. Look at that. You're dead. Now, we can go. Chapter 10. Can kiss my ass, because that wasn't just one boss, that was two. I'm done. That was hell. I'm done. Whoever thought it would be such a good idea to put two bosses in one chapter, you're an idiot. To bring out the witch and then to fight this guy afterwards, that's overkill. And then they cheapened the game down by making it, oh, let's have the chainsaw be the final, second to final boss when you get to the castle. Why the chainsaw boss of all things? I mean, wait, you pick the last boss, but why would you pick the chainsaw guy? Second to last boss. He might worse. Oh no, this is a city. You've been through buildings. Blown out. Burned. Decapitated. Torn to pieces. Oh, this is where that shark thing lives.
Looks like the asylum's the only building left untouched. How can that be?
It's all happening in your head. All of it. You never left the asylum. Everyone's dead in this game. Yeah, I was playing really quick, but let me get to a save point. Too many to the boss level. That's cute. Ah, good. Is that a new weapon? Holy shit, it is! Ooh, Magnum. Most powerful gun in the game. Blade head clean off. Yeah, my dad will get that reference. You know, last time I did this game, I never found the Magnum. Ha! I was like, oh, do you know there's a pistol? I was like, yeah, I used to have off of that. So there's another the Magnum, which is stronger. And the pistol's like, really? Oh, yeah. I know I will. I thought they broke it. There's a hidden vending machine. Good thing it didn't fucking ruin. I don't know if it's in 2 or 1, but I think it's in 1. There's a hidden enemy here. There it is. There's the Easter egg reference. Now my friend, when I made this before, he said, oh, it's not an Easter egg, it's the, because the revival spawner. What, is it, it looks like one of the, ones in Black Ops 1. She goes, like, I know which one you mean, but it's not that. Now that is Speedy Cola. Just blue. Look at the design, front of the design. The three dot, the door, the three, four lights on the side. It even has a 25-cent mark. If that's not a Black Ops reference, then I don't know what it is. It's a different color, but it still has the same design. Oh, these are the blue ones. I think I can blow them up. Always have more of, you always have more pistol ammunition. Always. Maybe we can stealth kill him.